Christ. You know it's serious when even terrorist groups are doing their bit. Islamic extremist group Al-Shabaab bans plastic bags. It's nuts. Kill the infidel, but save the turtle. Here's our new leader, Osama bin Collection. Sorry.